Michelle.
I'm Amanda Bergman.
And I'm on a little call.
And ladies, why did you come to New Orleans?
I came on the National Youth Gathering trip because I wanted to have fun with my friends and I wanted to grow in my faith.
I wanted to grow in my faith and I heard all the amazing stories from people who have gone on in the past years. It sounded like a lot of fun.
I went because I thought it'd be a good experience and it sounded like a blast.
I went because I wanted to experience God in new ways that I won't have an opportunity to do ever again.
I went because my sister went 3 years ago and she said it was a great cultural experience. So I thought, why not?
And what was the highlight for you?
My favorite part was being in the Superdome with 33,000 other people the same age as me, and it was really awesome for everyone to come together and be in the Superdome.
My favorite part was being in the Superdome with 33,000 people, especially when we were up front in the fifth row for Switchfoot, and also getting to walk around New Orleans, especially the French Quarter.
Awesome.
I like the speakers. They're really inspiring, and we also saw a group of kids give a pizza to a homeless man, and it was really cool.
My favorite part was probably having 33,000 youth sing Jesus Loves Me, and that was nothing like it.
My favorite part was watching Hannah Sell attempt to eat a raw oyster. It was great.
All right.
I'm Corey Melby, and I went on this trip because I wanted to go to New Orleans. I had never been there before, and I thought it would be a good experience, and I thought I could grow in my faith. And I think a highlight from the trip would be going to the French Quarters and eating the beignets. And also, when we were in the dome, singing Jesus Loves Me along with the saxophone player.
I'm Ari, and I came because my mom and my sister went 3 years ago to New Orleans, and they told me it was really fun and I should go, and I really wanted to go. So I came, and my favorite part would either be sitting on the floor Saturday night or just visiting New Orleans.
Go.
Hi, I'm Alec Glass. I came here to New Orleans because I thought it would be fun to volunteer with 38,000 other kids. And the part that stood out most to me was being in the Superdome with 38,000 other kids.
Great, thanks.
My name is Jake Shapiro. I've been on several youth trips before, and this one was supposed to be the best of the best. I liked the Luther Dome. It was totes cray-cray. I enjoyed seeing 33,309 Lutheran youth.
And go.
Hey, I'm Drew, and I chose to come to the National Youth Gathering because I wanted to strengthen my faith and see all the other kids who are excited about helping out at New Orleans. And my favorite part was probably the first time that I walked into the Superdome, because there were so many people in there having a good time, and it was really exciting.
Who are you?
Hi, I'm Jack. I've been on fast vision trips and they were a lot of fun, and this one I've heard was fun too, and I could grow in my faith. And I think my favorite part was just touring the city and seeing all the different stuff and the Superdome, how many people were there and all there for the same reason to help out. It was pretty cool.
So remember,
came on this trip was because I've gone on like several mission trips before this, and everyone was talking about how much fun it is. Like, I heard from a lot of people that it was really fun. And the most interesting part, I think, was seeing over 33,000 people show up to help in New Orleans.
And go.
Hi, my name is Jack, and I came because I wanted to grow in my faith over this week. In the Superdome, the concert was pretty nice.
I'm Kyle Loeffel, and the reason I went on the National Youth Gathering this year is because I thought it was going to be really fun, and I wanted to hang out with my friends. My favorite part, I think, was walking through the park one morning on the way to the Superdome and seeing there was a homeless lady that was there, and she was really happy to see all of us, and she was waving, and it's really reassuring to see that someone who has hardly nothing can still like, find happiness.
My name is Kaylin Helgerson, and I came on this trip because I wanted to try something new. And the cool thing that I thought was when we went to the lower ninth ward and actually got to see how high the water was and like see the houses.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see so clearly.
Hi, my name is Noah Truex. God was calling. Probably everyone praying in the Superdome.
Hi, my name is Emma, and we just had worship with the whole La Crosse area synod, and it was really cool because we all got to do communion together and sing.
Okay, I'm here because I went on the last National Youth Gathering, and I had a lot of fun, so I thought I'd come back. Worship was good. It was interesting. It was different. Lots of singing.
I'm Courtney, and I came on this trip because I've been on 4 other mission trips, and my sister told me that this one is by far her favorite trip that she's ever been on, so I was excited to go. And my favorite part was the Superdome last night when we were on the floor seats, because everyone, it was like crazy energy, and you could really tell that like God had a huge presence there.
Okay, ready, set, go.
I'm Elise. We just got done doing our worship, and I really enjoyed it. I liked all the dance, or like the singing, and all of us like getting together and just having a lot of fun.
To make a change. Go like this. Check it out. Let's go make a difference. We are the citizens with the saints, with the sins. Distance and division's been killed, you see. Past hostility is history. One body bringing unity. New humanity, families, reality. We used to be distant, but now we're all together and we're making a difference. Walk alongside ya, I don't wanna fight ya. Christ is our peace, our prophet like Elijah. Savior that our savior. We're no longer strangers. Used to be far away, today we now are neighbors. Walls fall like, oh! And the cornerstone's Christ, our peace and the giver of life. Hold us together and guide us tonight. Show us how you want us to serve, how you want us to listen. And with you, we'll be making a difference.
I want my life.